it on the radio and 6 o'clock news. Said you better not drive when you get on the booze. The sheriff was on TV shaking his hand. Said we're really cracking down, you better understand. When you get on the whiskey,
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 when you get on the whiskey, let somebody else drive. Started drinking on Friday, and by Saturday night they had me blowing through a tube charged with DUI. Cuffed and booked and thrown in a cell. I was telling sober up and telling myself, when you get on the whiskey,
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 when you get on the whiskey, just let somebody else drive. Is a long time to kill in a room full of drunks surrounded by steel. Hell's all they serve in a metro bar. So don't be drinking when you're driving your car. When you get on the whiskey,
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 when you get on the whiskey, let somebody else drive. When you get on